Okay, so here's my new experiment. Reset up here. I've got a north-facing magnet around the jet. And I've rebuilt my tester setup here. This thing produces about 330 volts DC. And I'm placing the water container on a stack of magnets north-facing up. I don't know if that matters or not, just getting it up to the level so that the water can flow through the tubing and out through the front here. So, without further ado, let's get it going here. A little noisy for my neighbors, so can't let it run very long.